Hi, pretties!
I haven't uploaded a video in a while. Well, not one of me doing this whole awkward talking thing anyway. I think the last time I did that was, quite a while ago. I was going to do it every Monday, but you know me, that was never going to happen. A lot of exciting things have been going on recently, music-wise. I'm running an open mic night. I've been doing loads more music stuff in and around Brighton and places on the outskirts. And it's all building up to my album coming out, which I have spoken about quite a bit on Facebook. You're probably pretty damn sick of hearing about it and all those pictures I've been uploading of me doing random shit and random positions with telescopes and shit like that. But yeah, I've been working with one of my dear friends, Robert Jepson, on the album, which is going to be called Tales from Cat Cloud Cuckoo Land, which has a great, well, I think it's a great story behind it, influenced by my dear father, of all people. But yeah, that's what we've been working towards at the moment, and the whole thing should be coming out around July, but we're going to bring it out in parts. So I think the first part is going to come out around May time, which will be the first few songs, and then bam, the whole thing's going to come out in July. But enough of that jibber-jabber. I'm gonna play a song now for you guys. God, I hate talking into a fucking camera, it's so awkward. I'm gonna play a song, and I'm gonna play Back to Blake by Amy Winehouse. And the reason I chose this song is, first of all, it's just a fucking great song, really. Fucking love Amy Winehouse, and there's a lot of buzz around her at the moment, and there has been since the documentary came out, which I highly recommend. If you want to be emotionally ravaged for 2.5 hours, then do it. It is fucking amazing. It's really, really good. But it is also an emotional trauma. I came out of the cinema pretty much crying and having a panic attack. But yeah, definitely watch it. It is. It's very, very good. But yeah, I'm gonna do Back to Black. It's pretty similar to Amy's version, but with my own little spin on it.
And I
Thank you very much. Hope you like the video. Watch in HD because it always makes the sound at least 10 times better. And I will be aiming to upload more videos, but who knows if that's actually going to happen or not. Just keep updated. I'm going to upload some more videos talking like this, even though it's horribly awkward, just talking about the album and what I've been doing, what we've been doing, how recording's going and stuff. So yeah, thanks for listening. Boop.